Prosecutors say Betsey Wright tried to smuggle a box cutter, pocket knife, and dozens of tattoo needles into death row inmates at the Varner Unit Prison. Tonight, she faces more than 50 felony charges. Our Steve Tellier joins us with more on tonight's big story. Steve, Wright has become known for her passionate opposition to capital punishment.
One of her online biographies even states that for the last few years, every week, once a week, she will make the round trip from her home in Rogers all the way to the Varner Unit Prison in southeastern Arkansas to visit those death row inmates. And police say it was during one of those trips that she was stopped by security while trying to get inside the prison.
Betsey Wright worked for Bill Clinton for more than a decade, including 7 years as his chief of staff when he was governor of Arkansas. Since then, Wright has become an advocate for death row inmates and now stands accused of trying to smuggle illegal contraband to those prisoners. Police say Wright was going through security at the Varner Unit Prison in May when an officer found a knife and a box cutter in her items, as well as a bag of Doritos, which police say actually contained 48 tattoo needles. Police say Wright claimed she found the bag of chips lying at the bottom of a vending machine. We went to Wright's home near Beaver Lake tonight, but she wasn't there to answer our questions. We did speak with Wright's lawyer, who says his client is innocent.
Well, we're disappointed that the prosecuting attorney chose to charge Betsey Wright. We feel that he's misinterpreted some ambiguous or innocent circumstances and declined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
He says Wright will plead not guilty.
He's chosen to file the charges, and so we have no choice but to seek her vindication in court, and that's what we intend to do.
When we were at Wright's home tonight, we did speak with a few of her neighbors. None of them wanted to speak on camera, but all of them said that Wright is a very nice woman who has evidently become very reclusive in recent years and is very much devoted to her cause of opposing the death penalty.
Okay, thank you, Steve. And Wright is facing 51 felony counts of furnishing prohibited articles into a correctional facility.